Morning, guys. Here we are at Smithfield Lewis stop. This is how you get to the hub. That's us. That's our front door.
They have planted in their brain, still remain behind a cold silence. Our homeless people sleep alone on narrow streets and cobblestone. In the shadow of the stall's bright lamps, they turn their collars to the cold and damp. They're all alone. Jonathan Corey spent his last night to will to fight.
We have the use of a boardroom.
Against a cold.
Use of these pods.
Of silence.
Use of the waiting area.
The internet is at its core. 10,000 people, maybe more. The hub is talking and they're teaching.